They picked one of the flat stages.
That's all I got.
Okay, we got the Bowser.
All right, Bowser, yeah. Mario. Honestly, you know, obviously Mario is just a pressure machine. We've seen what great Mario players can do with the combo and punish game. But Bowser, if you're not airtight in your combos, he's going to try to slide out of them too.
We'll see here. A lot of Bowsers. Dark Wizzy just
that did 22 on one hit.
Oh yeah.
Did you see that?
Yeah, yeah. Just like falling neutral airs, like way too much damage. Dark Wizzy not playing on his tag. I don't know if anyone noticed.
Is that Matt?
Shouts to New.
Maybe that's his new tag, dude. New tag. Yeah. There we go. All
right. So yeah,
he doesn't care, bro. At this point, it's too late. You gotta, especially because he has the lead. You gotta lock it in. This game's not working, bro.
We're trying. Okay. Ooh. Putting the pressure on the ledge. Dark Wizzy, of course, a phenomenal player in this situation.
Layup. Oh, what? Surprised he didn't go for a cape.
That's a sour spot. Oh, right. That time I'll do it.
Rinse and repeat. Back air, back air, back air. He went for a couple capes, couldn't find him. I like that he just went for the more surefire thing. Mashing that side B. Good grab there.
It was a good mash. Not something I say often, but love to see that one.
Try to space out.
I say that a lot.
You see him roll right through that? That was so good. I never thought about doing that option, but that was clean.
Classic Wizzy combo. Going to put a quick 60 onto Giga. Good dodge. Okay. Ooh, okay. You can't be too obvious with him. Got to mix him up a little bit. Ooh, sneaks the aerial in?
I wasn't sure who got hit there, honestly. I heard the sound and assumed it was Mario, but... Oh, you can go for the jab walk. Looking again. Jump out.
Still good on Wizzy to, like, turn it into some advantage, even though he missed the jab walk.
Free punish there. Bowser's down air, like it's a good option for him to kind of have to get him out of those bad situations.
Right,
but if they read it, manage to shield it, it's gonna be a big punish. Forward smash there from Wizzy. Let's call it a side smash. I never do that. I don't know why. Warm up, man.
Toward smash. Yeah, yeah. We gotta warm up too. All right, big combo here. Little scoops. Man, if Wizzy spaced out a little bit better, it could have been the stock, I'm sure.
What about now? No. Oh, it's close. Almost got that last.
Ooh, good spacing. Down smash. Gonna put Giga in a rough spot. Oh, that's got to be another
Gotta be careful with those defensive options. Wizzy's gonna punish him
for sure. That's got to be a cape.
Oh, down smash. Okay, I like it. I like it. All right, three stock from Wizzy.
We're sitting here begging for the cape, and Wizzy is just not having it.
Well, he's like, I tried that twice. I didn't like it. And he's gonna keep going with what's gonna work, keep working until it stops working.
True.
He's good like that. Why wouldn't you?
Wizzy plays for the dub, not for the fans, but
big
sometimes
dub.
For the fans. I can't lie. We've seen a couple of good Wizzy forward airs, but sometimes you got him with the down smash. Great stuff.
Yeah, at that point, I think, too, Giga had committed so far forward that the down smash was basically guaranteed if he didn't mess up the timing. So these back airs we're talking about, very nice. I think Bowser's up B, it's hard to contest if you're late to it, but if you're early, you'll trade. So you want to swing for the early hit.
I love that interaction, too, from Wizzy. That was so sweet. Like, a lot of people get flustered there and, like, they miss the jab lock, but Wizzy was still ready, got the roll in, still turning into some nice
forward
advantage,
smash.
And then big forward smash. Bowser does a lot of extra stuff in that animation.
That move is minus 30. I gotta line up some, line up some bigger punishes for that move.
Yeah, who has the fastest taunt? I feel. Can we get a taunt in there after?
Are they all the same frame?
No,
I haven't thought they were. It's like shields, like they start in the same frame.
We'll look into it.
Will we? I'm gonna forget about it probably in about 5 minutes.
Jamie, pull that up.
Jamie.
All right, going into game two.
There's also Jamie from Guts here, which is even better. That was really good.
Going into game two. Town City, I like the pick. A little more platforms here and there. A little more space to move around in. And Giga had some good ideas. It's just this matchup's tough, and Wizzy's a real good player. So.
Yeah, and I think, too, you want to give yourself a little breathing room when a player kind of smothers you like Wizzy did in game one.
Right.
Blast zones are a little bit closer, so you look for the fort. Got to be careful with those down airs, man. Really, really got to be careful.
Okay, there's the cape. Wizzy heard us. Our prayers were answered. Not quite the stock, but still good stuff. Finally sneaking in an up B. Okay. I'm kind of happy you fall off the stage in that situation.
Good. Oh, look for the low cape.
A good route. Another nice up B.
Yeah. Giga feeling himself. Bopping up and down a little bit. It's good first stock so far. Forward air, baiting out the back air. Very nice.
Yep.
Good movement.
Wizzy not wanting to get stuck in the corner there. Sneaking onto the stage only to get sent right back with that side B for Bowser. Okay.
Up air to contest right there was brave because Giga's been using a lot of forward airs. Spacing that out though, just moving away from the aerial and forward smashing. So good for Mario. The little pullback that he gets from that forward smash is so strong.
Right.
Don't down air.
Yeah, I was gonna say whatever you do. Honestly, Giga has just been getting beat up for landing with these aerials, like way too close to Wizzy. Definitely gotta try and space him out a little bit more, just mix up the landings in general. Like, you wanna do that side B a little more, and that's bad.
Ooh. Push.
When was he sneaking the turnaround? That was nuts.
Yeah. Quick, man.
forward
working
to
on the combo game.
I guess so. Yeah.
Probably Mario's strongest thing, honestly.
All right. Well, neutral's not too bad either. Look at the walk, the spacing.
That was the pea plant reveal trailer walk. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Piranha plant.
Anyway.
Right. Holding down the middle, trying to use that invincibility, but Wizzy is just not having it.
Wizzy working on the old six stock here. Mm-hmm. See if Giga can put one on the board, though. Stalling it out, waiting for the down tilt. I kind of prefer F tilt in that situation. Just a little pullback you get, because Mario's can kind of hit you over the ledge, too.
I feel like he tried it and missed, so maybe you just got to mix it up for your own mental fortitude.
Oh, no. We got to be careful. We got it. Lesson learned is top players are going to punish you if you use a consistent tool in disadvantage. There were a couple of times where he didn't down air, and Wizzy kind of let it it reset a little bit. I think Wizzy was just kind of waiting for the down air to come.
Yep.
And then it finally did on that last stock.
Yeah, the D in Dare stands for do not.
Yeah. Dark Wizzy. You know, it's a Dark Wizzy. He's going to punish that, so.
Yeah.
Clean dark stuff.
Who knows? It could stand for anything.
It could. Whatever you want it to. But anyway, guys, thanks for tuning in. That was a